by appointment to the gods. That's my new intro. I just couldn't resist having an intro. And that's it. I just saw the announcement trailer of Ozonia 2. I hope I find today the time to play another level of Moonbug. This map. Interesting. I somehow thought that it's gonna be a harder map right now. I had one in particular in mind, but perhaps it's the ender of episode 1 that I was thinking of. I think the one I'm thinking of is actually the episode 1 ender. Is there no? I don't think I realized before that it's the episode 1. But I couldn't be more interested in Ozonia 2. I think it's I always was hoping that Deadwing would continue the series. So the sets I'm in particular looking forward to right now are Ozonia 2, Brioche's X, I quote, the Mighty Wooshes, Episode 3 map mission, not an episode, but the mission anyway, and Those are the ones I know that are coming, and hopefully also Monty is already planning something new. Oh god! I wasn't supposed to miss him! Oh god, what's coming? What was that? That open and closed. I don't know. I thought I saw something open and closed. This is gonna bring havoc. I don't know what kind. Oh god. Oh, there. Oh, the blue door was somewhere. Oh! Fucking sneaky. Been here. I've got the only secret, okay. The blue door was... Here's the blue door. Somewhere. What's this? Oh, the start. Here is the blue door. Account. Oh, it's really large, to be honest. And there was... cells, but no plasma rifle, so... I guess I'll get it soon. Did I not do something here? Oh, there's that. Um, I know I've got all secrets, but I'm still trying. So what's this about? I mean, it's not gonna open now, of course. It isn't even a blue door, for fuck's sake. It doesn't open at the same time as that one. Nothing's malfunctioning. How do I get here? This is behind them, yeah. I killed some stuff in advance. Like a pinky one. But that's behind the red door. I can't get there. There's a... I thought I saw something. What am I missing? Oh. What am I missing? Release. Supposed to open that door. It's a secret. I've done that. I think there's a teleport here to get me to the yellow key. Yellow key. No. There's a teleport to get me to the red key. Maybe. What do I do with the red key? Well, here must be a red key door. Oh. Yeah, the red key could have a teleport for the this area for the yellow key and then what am I missing? What am I missing? What was that? I heard a sound. No. Oh God, this is a nightmare. It is hard. No switches. Okay, to open this door. Huh? Should I be getting the yellow key now? And if so, mm-hmm. in this place for? Oh god, it was an off message. Yeah. Never mind that. I need to let the cat in. I'm not giving up. So yeah, it was clearly just an old message that I read. Yeah. Red key. Exactly so. Is this malfunctioning? Why would this door not open? Does it make any sense? I don't know. But I sure as fuck can't find the continuation. Okay, now it goes like that. Like I surmised first. But what the hell? This door does not open. Huh. Doesn't open from this. I mean, it makes, does it make sense if it's supposed to open once and stay open and, I don't know. If I find how to open it, I'll be pretty annoyed at myself. Yeah, that gets me to the yellow key, like I surmised. Okay. Wait, how the hell does that one door open? I don't see any other possibility than that it's malfunctioning for some reason. Six. there anything else here? Okay, now's coming, the biggest ambush, I think, maybe some revenants. Oh. No. Quite different from Moonblood. Anyway, this level is in many ways. I'm completely confounded about the progression. I hope I did the right thing. The exit? Yeah. Man, I really hope I did the right thing and didn't miss some trick, no matter how occult. Certainly tried to look for it. Yeah, Ozonia II. Hmm.